Alright, out in the woods again. You can see the stone wall in the distance, but this was a ways from the stone wall. Pretty deep actually, 7-8 inches down. Got a musket ball. Been a while since I got one of them. Decent size, maybe a pistol ball or something. It's not really huge. 44 maybe. That's a good find. Let's get some more. Alright, this is bringing up about 55. I figured shotgun shell 3-4 inches down, but I think it's a pewter spoon. That's got to be pretty old. Too bad it's so bent, but I think that boy is old. Kind of looks like the rat tail on the back, I'm not sure. I would say it's definitely pewter. Very good find. So let's get some more. Alright, out in the mud in the woods. That's a really good signal. But I didn't really think it was going to be a silver Washington quarter. 1943. Very good find. Not bad for the middle of the woods. On to the next. Okay, always check your holes. There's my 43. And there's a 41 that was in the same hole. Very nice. A silver spill. Not bad. Not bad at all. On to the next. Out in the woods again. Stone walls in the distance here. Not very deep at all, really. Maybe 3 inches down. Big old dandy button. Shank is broken off, unfortunately, but still a great find. 1700s dandy button. Not bad. I don't think there's a design on it. I'll clean it up later and see if there's anything on the front. Let's get some more. Alright, out in the woods. This is why I go along the stone walls here. This is like a 90 signal, 92. Pretty deep, 6-7 inches down. I got me a large scent, I think. It's very thick though. It could be like a 1796 or something like that. It looks very thick. I'm not gonna mess with it right now. I'll clean it up when I get home. That could be 1796 or earlier. I don't think I ever got one that thick before. That's a great find. On to the next. Okay, I was in a bottle dump this afternoon, didn't have my camera. Did find something interesting, so I figured I better shoot a video. It's a pint-sized mason jar. Says trademark lightning on it. Putnam 437, it looks like on the bottom. Has a glass lid, still sealed. God only knows what's inside here. Moonshine maybe? Who knows? Very interesting find though. I think that's pretty old, 1920s maybe. Maybe even older. So I figured I better shoot a video on that one. Very nice. On to the next. night out in the woods. Stone wall in the distance over there. And over here,
yeah, 3 or 4 inches down,
buffalo nickel.
Not sure of the date, it's pretty toasted. Still a good find though. Makes for a decent day.
Let's get some more.
Okay, this is about 4 inches down into some nasty roots. Kind of interesting. The baby oxen shoe. A little tiny guy. I don't think I ever got one that small before. Decent shape too. Not a bad find. On to the next.
Alright, back in the woods where I got my 1851 lodge scent. It rained about 2 inches last night, so it's really wet.
Yeah, 4 inches down.
Got Indian head scent. 1880s, I believe it says. I'm not going to rub it too much. It's going to be in pretty decent shape, actually. Not bad. That's a very good find. On to the next. Alright, got a good signal, got an 84 at the base of this big old tree, which is usually a good sign.
It's pretty deep, 5-6 inches down. Got me a large scent. I have no idea how old or what type it is, but hopefully I can clean it up enough to get a date. It's a very good find in the middle of nowhere. On to the next.